If your iPhone says your payment method was declined, update it or add a new payment method and try again. Hey, this is Eve. Here is you get payment method declined on iPhone. Try out only two essential steps. So without wasting any more time, let's get started. Solution 1. Open Settings. Scroll down. Tap General. Scroll down. Tap Language and Region. Tap Region. Now make sure to change your region and set it to the country where you are located. Quickly after that, open Setting. Tap Apple ID. Tap Media and Purchases. Tap View Account. Tap Country or Region. Tap Change Country or Region. Select the same country where you are located. Tap Agree. Now add your payment method from here. Now fill up all the information. If you give the information correctly, your problem will be solved. After following all the processes, your problem will be solved now. If you still have issues, contact Apple Support. It's recommended to contact Apple Support for further assistance. They can provide specific troubleshooting steps tailored to your situation and help you resolve the payment method issue. Remember, having a valid and working payment method associated with your Apple ID is essential to make purchases, subscribing to services, and downloading apps from the App Store. Thanks for watching!